Hello, gentlemen.
Fucking setup.
I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
My shoes.
Wait a minute, these guys ain't cops?
Kill the bastard! Shoot Vito!
Vito, watch our back.
Back me up, Vito.
Oh,
here comes more of them.
Hold on. I got him.
Bingo. Nice. But there's still too many of them.
Shit, can't go back that way. Run!
Stay away from these windows, fellas.
Damn it, Vito, stay down!
Let's get down here.
Vito, keep the door in.
Let's go already. Kick it in.
Hey, asshole!
These guys don't fucking learn.
All right, showtime, Vito.
Come on, let's go! Chop, chop! Tap the fucking back!
Right, Vito.
Oh, you're in trouble.
Nice one.
Oh, I got you
Shoot that guy.
Back me up, Vito.
Got him!
Don't shoot.
Going in!
All right, Vito, go, go, go!
I'm back!
You okay? We'll get him.
Nah, they got to get rid of him.
All right, Vito, here we go. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. I don't want to get on your bad side. Come on, think of something. Hurry up here.
Come on, fuck you! Yeah, bring it on!
Vito. I'll come here. Move it.
Vito, take him out.
Hey, asshole, over here.
Going in! That's a cover, Vito! Move!
Take him out!
Help me out here.
You shoot like my sister. Stay sharp, Vito.
Thank you. What are you trying to kill us?
Jeez, relax, will you?
Shit, that was fucking close.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck, lose them.
You okay?
Get me out of here.
You're fucking dead.
Shooting a gun.
Copy that. What the fuck was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
Right. Hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Oh, whoa. What do you mean a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it.
In pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
It would be nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't have.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you could hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for
anything.
Before you either get bumped off or end up back in the can. The only time you're ever gonna see cash like this is if you stick your neck out. Besides, I ever steer you wrong?
Well, there was the OPA job. And that time we almost got killed when we rocked that fat fucking Sand Island.
All right, enough. None of that matters after today. Let's just...
Here we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. All right, Joe?
Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hey, man. Come on in.
Shit! It's smoke! Oh, fuck!
We did it! We hit the jackpot!
Hey, take it easy. We're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you could be happy.
All right.
Go to the side, baby, diamond ring. If that diamond ring don't shine, he gonna take it to a private eye. If that private eye can't see, he better not take the ring from me. Oh dear, they call her Nanny Go, to make a pretty baby a Sunday Go. Oh dear, they call her Bellcat, to make a pretty baby a Sunday Hat. I'm